Hey guys, so now I'm back in Aarhus. And I was out running my first run here in Aarhus, and something I've really been thinking about lately is energy. Energy within us, energy, how we transform it, how we use it, when we feel the lack of energy, when we feel we have enough energy. And I've been thinking a lot about the resonance of food and the resonance of diseases, and how to cure ourselves. Once we do it on a vibrationally level, and another level is what we put into our system, our own belief systems, what we are vibrationally matched to watch. We've been so controlled by beliefs, so controlled by what we were told is good for us, what we're told is healthy for us, and through life I learned these beliefs, and I felt anxiety if I did not follow what I thought was the truth, until I realized that the truth is what feels right within me. Right now, in this moment, I am a fruitarian. If you look at my physical body, it's not like I'm super skinny or look like I am in a lack of stuff. So even that, I should, if you ask people, eat more protein, eat more more calories and stuff like that, especially how much I move. Something within my body somehow is function, but how I think, how my mind works, are always influencing my state of being. How I feel, how my surrounding is always influencing my state of being. So if I think that I'm needing protein, I am reacting on that need. So be honest to yourself in this moment, your feelings, your thoughts, your beliefs, and ask yourself, what is right within my heart, and what have I taught was the truth? One step at a time, guys. Rome was not built in one day, as they say. So as long you have used to create your beliefs, know that it also takes a bit time to disattach. We are so over the 2 minutes. Today is 2:22. So I'll talk with you guys next week. Doei!